The women's 400 metres freestyle is the last individual event on the program here at the Summer Universiad. This is it, the last individual event on the program at the Swimming and Summer Universiad 2019, the 30th edition of the World Summer Games. Just sense the amount of power that's being generated under the water. Those arms, shoulders will be aching. Off the wall goes Mites, very good, nearly a second ahead of Caponi. Big kick from the Italian, she comes off the wall. The Americans dearly wanting to win this final individual race and then go on and take the two relays. Cutting through the 250 now, still Mites of the USA. Caponi on that shot looks to be a long way back, but she's not. Coming to the 300, so 100 left to go, and Mites is now putting the afterburners on. Bang, she goes into the wall and off quickly. Caponi chases, but it might be a chase too far for her. Mites is really throwing everything at it. Look at those arms. Powerful swimmer. Breathing to the right, then to the left. Hits the wall, and she'll see Caponi not even there yet. And Caponi now might find some pressure coming from Schmidt of the USA. As Mites goes out of sight to the left of your screen, now she appears. What a dominant swim from her. Absolutely brilliant. Look at the time. 405.80 for Mites. Caponi does hang on ahead of the fast following Schmidt. Over on the far side, that looked to be Kennedy Goss. Maybe Abby Wood up for fourth. But that was a brilliant swim by Mites. 5 seconds clear in first place. Kirsten Mites of the USA, Linda Caponi and Sierra Schmidt. That's the medalists out of the women's 400 metres freestyle.